I'm Padma Venkatraman, author of Climbing the Stairs, A Time to Dance, and Island's End. I write in part because when I was little, I already, before I even knew how to write, I was writing, my mother says, which means I was dictating poetry to her and telling her what to write. And I write because I can't imagine living without writing. It's like breathing to me. I also write because I think books are the most magical things we've ever invented. When we write and when we read, we put ourselves inside the minds and souls of others. And when we do that, when we see the entire world through someone else's eyes for a little while, I think we understand other people better. And that increases the kindness and the compassion that there is in the world. And we leave a better world behind when we write and when we read. That's one of the most important reasons why.